Maliki Yawmiddin. And this is the reason why Iyaka Na'budu wa Iyaka Nasta'in has a lot of hope in it. It has healing in it. Oh Allah, you alone we worship, you alone we ask for help. The broken soul who has been treated unjustly, injustices were perpetrated against him or them or her, whoever it may be. And they need to know that you worship Allah alone, and in that there is healing for you. Iyyaka na'bud. You alone, O Allah, I worship. No one knows the truth besides Allah. No one can help you and I besides Allah. Nobody can actually sort my problem out besides Allah. If Allah wants, He will create a situation that will solve my matter in a split minute. You are sick and ill, Allah is the curer. If He has chosen not to give you cure, He wants you to earn rewards so that you can arrive at the hereafter with a head start from everyone else. You've been through a lot. You were patient. You worshipped Allah upon all conditions. Iyyaka na'bud. No matter what happens, O Allah, I worship you. You alone. Good days, bad days, whether I'm going through the darkest of hours, in fact, it will bring me closer to you, O Allah. That is the hope I have in your mercy. Ihdina as-sirat al-mustaqim. Continue to guide me, O Allah. And these are still the verses of Surah Al-Fatiha. Continue to guide me, O Allah, to the straight path. Guide me to the straight path. I have hope. Even though I'm going through my challenges, I don't want to veer off the straight path lest I become hopeless. But when I'm on the straight path, it is the path of hope and healing. The straight path is the path wherein which I will be led to paradise, and I will be led to contentment on earth.